us a bit about how Surfside came to be written.
Okay, this was our number one record. Actually, Les played the lead, but he's up in Brisbane at the moment. So, Johnny Devlin, there was a singer called Johnny Devlin, and he had this idea of this tune, which he couldn't write music at all. So, Les and I went over there one night, and he hummed a tune to Les and I, and we just sort of worked out the chords, and that's how the tune started. But in actual fact, it was supposed to be the B-side, but ended up being the number one hit because the DJs liked it at the time and they played it a really lot, really lot.
Tell us a bit about being at Maroubra and about the time.
Oh yes, this was a great thrill in my time. We were all at the beach one Sunday afternoon, and in those days they played, the surf club played music over the radio, or they tuned to 2UW, whatever the hit station was at the time. Anyway, Surfside came on, and here is, I was lying on the beach, and I felt like getting up and saying, that's me. But nobody knows me.
Okay. We don't have dance steps for Surfside, I'm really sorry to say. It was beyond us in choreography, but it's a much more complicated piece to play. So all right, bring the seat forward. You'll just have to sway. And in fact, if you want to get from your seats and sway to this, that'd be really appropriate.